Right, right, man. Famous, right, so, right, so, right, so. Australian champion and the current boy from New South Wales, Glenn Dunn. Like a 2 out of 2, a demolition derby, fireworks on the show. So if you want to see two more one-off nights of three-way this coming Friday and Saturday night, a top lineup of one of my productions coming out of turns 3 and 4, ready to go racing. Great tonight's sensational three-way show.
A top prize in the opening event.
the winner. Rumor 14, Arthur Reed in first, in second, Sunshine Case 7, Chris Bacon, and filling third, East Case 91, the Galosha Bowl, the Scorpion of Cyril White's official race car. We're recording here in our race headquarters at 3 minutes 23.51. The time for the winner, Arthur Reed in car number 14, first, 3 minutes 23.51. Your official racing is Reed and Armageddon, Terra, car number 14, first, in second, the Sunshine Case Flyer, Chris Bacon, and officially third, Daniel East Case 91. Of several lights, the winner's time, 3 minutes 43.51. Four teams up racing during event number 2, heat number 2, America's Cup Series, round number 3. One name to hand your winner, Redmond Rainbow, and the seven. And as Red almost race time, start time during event number 2, heat number 2. Well, they're obviously a big job ahead of Gary Brown in car number 2. Darren Schoen to come the outside, 17. Ran number 2, Sheffield running down to the next line. Gareth Brown, Oxford, Brad Layman. From 4, bleeding down to the 85. Ran number 3, position 5, in Greg Wilder, Commodore from New South Wales. Red Rebel, the lane being down to 15. Mark Twacken is stretching, car number 38. Robbie Stephen Cullen, 43, Robbie Heslop, car number 3, Darren Munray, 99. And I want to wrap your program, and Ronnie G. Mastelli. Thank you. flag in second with 476 from Brickford. And third we're going to Gary Brown in car two. Official winner's time being 3:48.09. Official time for heat number two, 3:48.09. First, second and third in modified production for the car racing. The winner, Brian Wayman, the paid by Elder Commodore first. This for 76 in Brickford the second. And third to Gary Brown in car two. Time for the winner, 3:48.09. Event number three, sprint car shootout time. With all the action down there on the infield, all across to you. Thanks, Jim.
Okay, thanks, Jimmy. Well, just before we get into the sprint car shootout, we'll have a couple of quick hot laps. For most of the drivers down there on the sprint car side, there's 10 of the pro crew who will have a hot lap quick haul, I guess, we've done their first thing. We're going to bring off the car down now, I believe.
Yes, please. Final time is about time.
Now the inside, hold it. Very, very well at the moment. Now the inside, hold it. also into the sky. Evidence, United States, the count of a 99. Oh! Nathan McConnell is 32 on the outside. Thank you. track.
Drivers in the modified production lead. All trying to gain points for the America's Cup Series. The winner heading off to the United States. Pick up a couple of drives. Maybe even migrate over there to make some idea, wouldn't it? Well, it's good to see the retention working very well here in Queensland. Everybody's still having a good time. Okay, the pit gate has closed over there in the back straight. Chris Beach is on pole position in the black Cortina, number 7. One long from Steve Blackburn. Next row.
Trying to qualify in final.